It is pretty incredible. I've seen a lot of eruptions in my time here at Kilauea Volcanoes National Park, and I've never seen this much lava in the summit crater of Halema'uma'u. So it's exciting. And everybody up here is pretty excited to see it. There's probably about 50 or 60 other people. And also, we don't know what's gonna happen with this eruption. Things can change very quickly. Right now the park is open, but if things change, it becomes hazardous. Just be aware that there could be closures. Again, no closures right now, but keep by checking the park website.